this is Shan Famin. I know I've been away from my easel for a while, but I've got something pretty cool to show you. I now have a new art studio and I want to share it with you. Come on in. So this is my new creative space. I think an art studio should reflect the artist, so as you can tell, I like bright and I'm not very serious. First thing I'm going to show you though is my motto, embrace the chaos. My husband did the chaos, I did the embrace part. This is actually twofold for me. It reminds me to enjoy the abstract backgrounds in my paintings and to realize life is crazy, just enjoy the ride. Over here we've got my vintage door that we turn into a workstation. I can come here and I can do my email, check my website, whatever, draw. It's got some of my knickknacks, brushes, things that I like to collect. The great thing about this space is I have 5 easels, so I can bounce back and forth from easels. I actually just finished a painting last night that I'll be sharing with you guys on Tuesday that I'm really happy with. Over here, we've got shelving my husband worked on. I've got a dog bed. This is for our Labradoodle, who is my studio buddy. I love her dearly. She's with me all the time. Get this out of the way. I want to show you in here. I've got space for all my extra canvases and supplies, and it's awesome because if it's a mess, I can just close the door. Over here, we've got those shelves, I've got a restroom, I've got a supply closet, vintage chair I've had for a really long time, some of my easels. This painting over here I just got accepted in the Best of America, which I'm pretty excited about. Over here, I've got some artwork from some of my friends locally. I've got some in the other room also. But I also want to just take time to thank each and every one of you for your support, your encouragement. Collectors, the galleries, the magazine editors, thank you. Thank you so much. I've got more work coming, and I love what I do, and I appreciate each and every one of you. You guys have a great week. Take care. Thanks. Bye-bye.